First free throw won't go.
And misses the second as well. Oh, great hustle as he looks for the save. Brett sees the foot on the line. Turnover.
I just don't like when teams start playing the score instead of the game. Here, playing with the lead, getting careless, making an unforced turnover, stepping out of bounds.
Four-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Augustine against Smith. It's a loose ball. Here's a steal. He's broken away. Knocks it down. That's a two-pointer. And J.R. Smith with 6 points. Jennings on the drive. Scores. Nice touch.
4-2.
Jose Calderon with the ball. Smith from deep in the corner. And that'll do it. First half comes to an end. New York down by 11. We'll have more Wednesday night NBA from ESPN and EA Sports after this halftime break.
It's time for the Rose Report.
Welcome back to the Palace of Auburn Hills for the second half of this game. If you're just joining us, along with me is Jeff Van Gundy. I'm Mike Green. New York's trailing here at halftime. They've been behind the whole game. What's the key in the second half?
Well, there's not just one key. You've got to play better at both ends of the floor, and then your bench play has to step forward.
Anthony against Smith. Draws the double team with the hook. That's good for two. And it's a 13-point lead for the Pistons.
From number zero, Andre Drummond.
Larkin coming across. Puts it up from three-point lane. Larkin shot from behind the arc. Won't go. Drummond, it's good. And the foul. Blocked and hauled against Hardaway. Andre Drummond will get to shoot a free throw tonight for the first time in the game as he looks to complete the three-point play.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
And he can't convert the free throw. Oh, he shoots it, nails it. And Samuel Dalembert with 13 points.
The assist from number zero, Shane Larkin.
The Pistons with the ball here. To the rim. And New York's called for the foul. Their second team foul. And Brandon Jennings will go to the line. He's 3 for 3 from the line tonight.
For the Detroit Pistons.
Can't connect on the first free throw.
Shooting two.
So he goes 1 for 2 from the line after hitting the second. New York moves into the front court. Dalembert's trying to get down low. Anthony against Smith. Able to knock it down. He's 2 for 3 from the field. To go. 14-point lead for the Pistons.
The assist from number 20.
Oh, bad decision.
Meeks.
He's blocked. Puts it in. That's a two-pointer. And Samuel Dalembert with 15 points.
From number zero, Shane Larkin.
Drummond's looking to do damage in the paint. Jennings from downtown with three on the clock.
3 points. The assist from number 20, Jody Meeks.
Anthony. This fires from three-point range. Fires away for two. It's good.
The Pistons up by 17.
The assist from number 7,
Hardaway against Jennings. And now he moves around the defender. Green set nicely. Curling in. Goes to the goal.
Here's the whistle. Greg Monroe picks up his second foul of the night.
New York shooting 66% from the line in tonight's game.
For the Knicks. Carmelo Anthony.
Saw the first free throw.
Into the game for the Knicks. Number 8, J.R. Smith. Into the game for Detroit, number 31, Caron Butler.
And gets both points from the line. Ball knocked loose, reaches in, it's stolen. 3.5 gone by in the third. The Knicks down by 15. Shoots for three. Butler's off the mark from downtown. Double team closing in for two. Gets it to go. 17-point lead for Detroit. The Knicks with the ball in possession. Curls in. Anthony from beyond the arc. And Greg Monroe with his sixth rebound. The Pistons with the ball in control. Blows past the defender. Smith the rebound.
Jeff Smith won the NBA Sixth Man of the Year award with the Knicks 2013. First Knick to win the award since your guy John Starks in 97. When Smith is right, he's a heck of a player.
He is. Oftentimes we focus on his antics versus his game. But when he is playing at his high point, he's obviously a dynamic shot maker, but he's also a good passer, and I think that gets overlooked. This guy's a good NBA player. Unfortunately, we don't talk enough about his game.
Here's the screen. Smith jumper. What go? Three-pointer just off the mark.
I continue to see solid defense. It's the same defense that got him the lead. That type of defense will keep the lead for them.
The assist from
the Knicks with the ball here.
Caron Butler.
Anthony for two. Puts it up. Good touch inside.
The assist from number 9, Pablo Prigioni.
Precision will get you a better quality shot than that. That's a bailout shot. That's a, I'm going to try to get us back in and be a hero type of shot.
Anthony the jumper. And Greg Monroe with his seventh rebound. puts it up. No good on the layup attempt.
Hey, you can sugarcoat it, but this is a disappointing effort. One good challenge doesn't cover up the multitude of defensive sins that have gone into this game.
A long, risky pass. Monroe on the drive, gets it off. That's a two-pointer, hits the shot.
Greg Monroe with 18 points.
Anthony. Defensive blows, it's a foul.
And Carmelo Anthony will get to shoot at the free throw line. He's 5 for 5 from the line here tonight.
You see this time and time again. Fouling jump shooters, particularly three-point jump shooters. It's a bad percentage play. Just contest the shot and make him make the three.
Knocks down the second free throw.
Substitutions, Detroit. Entering the game for New York, number 14, Jason Smith.
And Carmelo Anthony with 18 points.
Kentavious Caldwell-Pope with the ball in possession. Working hard, backing down his opponent. Augustine has the double team close in.
There you go, baby.
For the layup, and Andre Drummond with that rebound now gets a double-double. Smith set to bring it up. Knocks it down, beats the double team for two.
I need to see that one again. Here's the replay.
Number 14. DJ Augustine.
Anthony fires for three from the corner. Third quarter in the books. The Knicks down by 18. It's on to the fourth quarter, and at this point, it's always a difficult task to come from behind.
A flawless game so far, getting this huge lead. Just very well played, taking advantage of mismatches throughout the game. A very, very good execution game so far.
Augustine on the drive, in the paint, jump shot, won't go.
I like it. I'm seeing more effort in the last couple of minutes than we saw in the first half. It may not result in a win here tonight, but the effort is something they can build on going forward.
The assist from number 15.
Shepard's jump shot. Smith the rebound. Singler fires for three. Where's the defense? Tries the lob. Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Pistons ball. Puts it up. That's a two. 22-point lead for the Pistons.
4-2. The assist from
plenty of time. 15. That's a three-pointer. A long-range jumper is off the mark. Carmelo Anthony's 0-for-3 from beyond the arc.
That's good offense. Wide open jump shots are what you're trying to create. They created one. Unfortunately, they're missing here tonight, and they missed another wide open one.
Throw down.
The Knicks with the ball in possession. He loses it. There's a steal. Gets inside to the rim. Able to hit.
Fans of this team are used to seeing this kind of unselfish basketball where the ball always seems to find the opening man. They're passing it well this game. They passed it well all season long.
Augustine on the drive. Inside. Goes up and puts it in.
2 points.
Shumpert